July 1st, 2017, Canada Day. Parked my car, same place as last year. There's a few new things cooking here. Nice new home. It was an empty lot last year. Did a nice job.
Yes, but.
The muscle cars.
Okay, now let's see the adult music with the mouse. The
action.
Have a hard time.
Are you going, Don?
Of course.
I'm going to have to go now, so I won't worry about your car.
You're off for now?
I got a little bit of John.
Oh.
Yeah, live in the truck.
This guy puts the shower on every year.
Yeah. They're doing it in the Canadian key. It's not a Canadian song, but it is in the Canadian key. The Canadian key is A.
A. I'm sitting here watching Matchbox holding my coat. I'm sitting here wondering Matchbox holding my coat. I ain't got me no match, but I sure did.
Here. all the pins on.
And little skinny boss bars on there. And it was all over the freaking place. And we took it into the frame shop. Why should I go? Why should I stay?
Marty, Marty.
Was called Learn a Tune. All right, we're going to do one here from Charlie Daniels. Charlie Daniels is about 80 years old now. Hard to believe how fast time goes by. But he's still going. I haven't heard much about him in a while, but I'm thinking about him a bit. I've been doing this song myself, actually, Bruce, since you put it back in my brain.
Can I get
people say I'm no good, crazy as a loon. Cause I get stoned in the morning, I get drunk in the afternoon. Kind of like my old blue tick hound, I like to lay around in the shade. I ain't got no money, but I'm damn sure I got it made. Cause I ain't asking nobody for love, I can't get it on my own. You don't like the way I'm living, because leave this all-care country boy alone. Preacher man talking on the TV, he's floating down the rock and roll. Wants me to send a donation, because he's worried about my soul. Said Jesus walked on the water, I know that it's true. Sometimes I think that preacher man's like a good little walking dude. But I ain't nobody for love, I can't get it on my own. You don't like the way I'm living, because Steve is on the ground. Thank you. wants to marry, and a rich girl wants to flirt. A rich man goes to college, and a poor man goes to work. A drunkard wants another drink of wine, and a politician wants to vote. I don't want much of nothing at all, but we'll take another tote. But I ain't asking nobody for nothing. Like the way I'm living, you just leave this long hair, cause you're going home.
Chuck Daniels song there, the long-haired country boy. That could have been me.
You
know.
That would be quite the gig, eh?
Are you playing now?
Thank you.
At least that one doesn't bite.
It's soccer. You're supposed to use your feet. We're not playing basketball.
There's always some asshole that
figures
right
on the house. Ow! Is it big? Is it big? Yeah, it also works.
Should I box it back?
Yeah,
shows in a very different sense. Get a new one. We all got to buy, right?
Jasper.
Hey, buddy.
Jasper.
How's it going, kid?
Hey.
Hey, you're famous. You're on my video.
Do you want to see him sing?
Yeah.
Here. That's... Jasper, can you sing?
Sing. I love that. Okay.
He's a good singer.
You know any other songs?
He loves Whitney Houston.
Hey, that's pretty cool. I gotta like that.
Hey, Jasper.
Yeah. You're a cool dog, man.
It's just good looking old train.
Well, you better keep it.
Well, give him a. He's taking a good picture.
Yeah, no. Can you go back to the other corner? Yeah. Well, he's going to take the candle.
We better take this down. Oh.
les Ukrainiens et les autres Québécois et des Canadiens ici aujourd'hui. Merci beaucoup.
Exactly, exactly.
We don't know where the time. Who's the official timekeeper? So I think it would be good to do a song that's all French, which we do. This one's kind of fun because we can sing along with it. And it's a little bit harder than Bon C'est Bon. This one is Hey là-bas, comment ça va? Can you do that? Hey là-bas, comment ça va?
Écoutez encore?
You got it.
Eh ouais?
She's got a great job.
Hey, là-bas.
Hey, là-bas.
Comment ça va?
Comment ça va?
Oh, hey, là-bas.
Oh, hey, là-bas.
Comment ça va?
Come on, Sabah. Oh, hey, love.
thing called. Yeah. That's
why. Well, I have one.
Thank you.
Gypsies. Very, very stoked to be here. Happy Canada Day, everybody. This next song is about moonshine whiskey. It's called Mountain Maid. Thank you.
wait to get Ben Bollywood dancing with us. So we're gonna do the moves that I taught you guys, right? Let's do this. Beautiful ladies here, make some noise, come on. Okay, Victoria, let's do this. Canada's 150, come on. Happy birthday, Canada!
They charge like $40 a piece.
Well, that's reasonable. What the heck?
They charge everybody that comes.
Okay. Pays for the room.
And then about four of them end up sleeping there because it costs probably $500 to rent the joint.
Yeah, what a great deal.
I mean, yeah, they got a bunch of food.
Sure.
Hey,
we gotta do that.
We have 40 friends.
Well, I don't know if I have 40 friends.
Do it for next year.
Yeah.
You should.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, because that is really the perfect spot.
We'll get the whole family. That's the thing.
We'll charge them.
Yeah. So I think the guy's trying to find the match for the fireworks.
There you go. I don't have that on. Okay,
then you're fine. Anyway, that'll go. Bang.
See the four lights below? The big boat just came in. That's it there.
But you didn't bring your glow sticks?
I don't know.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Oh, it's right there, isn't it?
Do you want to be on the water watching? Yeah, I don't think that's allowed. I mean, I don't.
Do you see all these
I know. Yeah, having said that, I was thinking that as I was saying. But they weren't allowed so much years ago, right? I remember the police going around on their boat once.
Well, they're all over.
Yeah.
It's heavy.
Because they're not, are they?
Those blue lights over there.
Yeah, those are all police. They got more than ever.
Yeah.
And they have downtown too.
They got hundreds
and that's a good thing because they don't need the idiots ruining it for everyone.
You're right. Come on.
Sydney last night, there were lots of kayaks in the water, big boats in the water, all around, large.
Sydney, just sitting there.
last year, and they kept saying they had a problem last year, and they inadvertently lit all the fireworks at once.
Oh my God.
So the joke, standing joke this time was that it's going to be twice as long as last year.
That's a good idea. Why not?
Because I don't want to sit because it's
yeah, I'm not. I prefer to stand.
You know what? And by the getting down's easy, getting up's not so easy.
Well, yeah. Well, they're young. They don't know that yet.
Yeah.
When you're up, you stay up.
Now you're talking.
Emma, those two, there's a lot of years in between, but there isn't at that age.
That's what you have to understand.
Yeah,
Emma and Deb, and
they're happy.
They're closer.
Yeah.
Than what you, you know what I mean?
Yeah. But it's nice for Rena
she's
to
only
have.
20.
Yeah, I know. They have 7 years.
7 years.
Yeah,
that's not much.
They haven't had partners.
You from Victoria?
We are, but she has a friend visiting from Russia.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so this is her first Canada day.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, it's nicer for her to be
with. Yeah, it is.
These young people, yeah. Around all
like
so it's nice for her to hang out with some younger too. You know, and I'm sure her kid will definitely go there.
No, not really, because Deb was always trailing behind too. You know?
Yeah.
And besides, but she's interesting.
She is. That's it. Pose is very intelligent. Yeah. She's always got something profound to say. She's very.
There we go. That's all I wrote, eh?
Yeah. Okay, let's start it.